गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट चैप्टर 12, सिंपल मशीन। सो ओपन योर बुक, पेज नंबर 139, सिंपल मशीन। सो स्टूडेंट, इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ वी आर हैविंग सो मेनी टूल। And what are the tool? The instrument which make our task easy, which make our work easy. And these tools are known as machine. These are machines are of two type, simple machine and complex machine. So in our day-to-day life, we are using a screwdriver, a plier, a knife, a scissor. So these are very simple machine. They make our work easy. And some of the machines are complex machine like bike, cycle, car, scooter, aeroplane, refrigerator, washing machine. They are having many parts. So the machine which are having many parts known as complex machine. And a tool or a machine which are having one or two part only, either having only one part or maximum of two parts. Yes, that is known as simple machine. In class 4th, you have already know about simple machine and complex machine. So let's start. Do you remember? Name the simple machine used in daily life for the following. Cutting fruit and vegetables, yes. To cut clothes, to open cap of cold drink bottle, to tighten a screw. So for cutting fruit and vegetable, we are using knife. To cut clothes, we are using scissor. To open cap of a bottle, cold drink, we are using bottle opener. To tighten screw, we are using screwdriver. So these are some example of simple machines. In our day-to-day life, we are using these type of machine. Although they are not having any moving part, they are having a single part. That is why they are known as simple machine. So in this chapter, we will discuss about simple machine. So let's start. Early human being used to work without machines. Our ancestor, they are doing work without using any machine. As they developed, they created simple tool to do work easy, to make their work easy. They have started using some simple tool and quickly, easy and quickly, to make work easy and quickly. In everyday life now, we use various tools to make our work easy. And these tools which make our work easy are known as machine, simple machines. They are known as simple machine. We use various tools to make our work easy. These simple tools which help us do our work with ease are called simple machine. Ease, underline the ease. Ease means easy. The simple tool which help us to do our work with ease, without any difficulty. But the meaning of ease, without any difficulty, are called simple machines. These machines do not have too many parts. Yes, either they are having single part or two part. They are not having so many part. These machines do not have too many part. Simple machine can be grouped into the following type as discussed ahead. So some type of simple machines are. Next page, lever. Yes, so topic for today is lever. Yes, yes, student, as you all know that liver, in our body we are having a organ known as liver, that is having same spelling, but that liver is different. That is the organ of our body, but now we are discussing about liver, which is a simple machine, a tool which make our work easy. So liver, look at the picture carefully. Liver is a rod-like structure. Okay, one end of the structure, in the bottom end of this rod, is attached with some kind of load, means any stone we want to lift. Then it is having a fulcrum, a triangular shape on which this rod is situated. And the effort, the second end where we are applying some force, we are applying some muscular force. So three main part of this liver are effort, fulcrum, and load. Effort, fulcrum, and load. So let's start reading liver. Liver is a rigid rod or bar that moves freely around a fixed point called fulcrum. Yes, a triangular shape jo hai, fulcrum hai. Ek long rod hai, rigid means hard. Rigid means hard rod hai, made up of a metal. एक तरफ से उसको प्रेस करेंगे, ट्रेंगुलर शेप जो है फलक्रम है, यहाँ पे फिक्स्ड पॉइंट है जिसके चारों ओर वो क्या करता है, मूव करता है, फ्रीली मूव कर सकता है. दूसरे एंड पे हम क्या रखेंगे, जिस लोड को हमें उठाना है, वजन को उठाना है. तो विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस लीवर वी कैन लिफ्ट हैवी लोड. अदरवाइज अगर हम उसको ऐसे मस्कुलर फोर्स लगा के लोड को उठाएंगे तो काफी फोर्स हमें लगानी पड़ेगी. बट वेन वी यूज दिस अरेंजमेंट, a rod having a triangular shape, that is known as a liver. So with the help of liver, it is easy to lift heavy load. Liver is a rigid rod or bar that moves freely around a fixed point called the fulcrum. It is used to lift weight. A liver consists of three parts: fulcrum, load, and effort. So it is having three part: fulcrum, load, and effort. So what is fulcrum? It is the fixed part of the liver that does not move. आप देख सकते हैं triangular shape diagram के अंदर ये move नहीं करता है, ground पे रखा हुआ है, fixed part है. It is balanced point on which the rod moves. ये एक balanced point है, इसी पे rod क्या करेगी, move करेगी. Next is load. It is the object that is to be lifted or moved. जिस object को हमें move करना है या lift करना है, उसको हम क्या कहेंगे, load. वो जो weight है, जिसको हमें lift करना, उठाना है या move करवाना है, that is known as load. The third one is effort. Effort क्या होता है, जो force हम apply करेंगे. It is the force that is applied on one end of the rod to move or lift the load. To move the load or to lift the load, we are applying some force, some muscular force on the another end of the rod, that is known as effort. That is known as effort. So student, I'm revising what is liver. Liver is a rigid rod that move freely around a fixed point called fulcrum. Liver is consisting three part. First part is fulcrum. Fulcrum is the fixed part of the liver that does not move, that is fixed on the ground, that does not move. It is the balance point on which rod move. Ye wo balance point hai jis pe rod move karegi. The second point is load. It is the object that is to be lifted or move. Wo jo weight hai jisko lift karna hai ya move karna hai, that is known as load. Effort. The third part of the liver is effort, the force which we are applying on the second end of the rod. It is the force that is applied on one end of the rod to move or lift the load. Yes, that is known as liver. Okay, let us do an activity. With the help of this activity, we will understand that how this liver works. Yes. The first, you want to lift this book. This book, let's take a heavy book. You want to lift that book. Okay. To lift a heavy book using a ruler as a lever. So put some triangular shape, rectangular, any wooden piece. Over that wooden piece, place your iron scale and put the one end of the iron scale below the book and press the other end. This arrangement is look like a lever. Keep a ruler over your pencil box to make a lever out of it. Make sure that the load arm is smaller. Yes, the part which is near the book, that should be smaller, and the part which is away from the book, where we apply load, where we apply effort, that must be larger. जो एंड बुक की तरफ है जिसको उठाना है वो छोटा रहेगा. आपने ऊपर डायग्राम में भी देखा है जहां पे हमें फोर्स लगानी है वो वाला जो हिस्सा है वो एंड है वो बड़ा रहेगा. मेक श्योर दैट द लोड आर्म इज स्मॉलर देन द एफर्ट आर्म. नाउ लिफ्ट द बुक बाय प्रेसिंग डाउन द अदर एंड ऑफ द रूलर जेंटली. यू विल ऑब्जर्व दैट नाउ यू कैन लिफ्ट द बुक इजिली. यू कैन लिफ्ट द बुक easily. So what we have concluded, conclusion, this activity show that a lever help to lift a heavy object easily. So with the help of lever, we can lift or we can move heavy object easily. So what we can say about lever? So we can say that lever is a simple machine. Lever is a simple machine which help us to lift a heavy load. Yes, so lever है वो एक simple machine है जो heavy load को lift करने में हमारी help करती है. So with the help of lever, we can lift or move heavy object by applying small force. The greater the distance between the effort and the fulcrum, lesser the effort. तो जितना फलक्रम और एफर्ट के बीच में डिस्टेंस ज्यादा रहेगा उतना ही हमें फोर्स कम अप्लाई करनी पड़ेगी. ग्रेटर द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द एफर्ट एंड द फलक्रम, द लेसर इज द एफर्ट. टाइप ऑफ लीवर, हाउ मेनी टाइप ऑफ लीवर आर देयर? There are three type of lever. Depending on the position of fulcrum, the load and the effort, lever are classified into three categories as follow. Yes. Page number 141. Three type of lever. Three type of lever are there. First class lever, second class lever, and third class lever. So what is the first class lever? This type of lever has the fulcrum in the middle. Yes, bilkul middle mein hoga, between the load and the effort. For example, seizure, beam balance, seesaw, crowbar. Okay, so you can see in pictures, first class lever, E stand for effort, F stand for fulcrum, L stand for load. तो इस तरह के लीवर में, फर्स्ट क्लास लीवर में, जिस तरह से हमारी सीजर है, जो फलक्रम है जिसके अराउंड में वो दोनों एंड जो है सीजर के मूव करते हैं वो बिल्कुल सेंटर में होता है. एक एंड पे हम फोर्स लगाते हैं, दूसरे एंड से हम कटिंग करते हैं. ठीक है, इसी तरह से सीसॉ, ठीक है, ग्राउंड में आप जाते हैं, पार्क में जाते हैं या फिर स्कूल का जो पार्क है उसमें आपने एक तरह से झूला देखा होगा. एक तरफ बच्चा बैठता है, दूसरी तरफ दूसरा बच्चा बैठता है, तो वो झूलते हैं, दैट इज अ सीसॉ. और जो मिडल पार्ट है जो ग्राउंड पे फिक्स है, दैट इज फलक्रम. ओके, सो दिस टाइप ऑफ लीवर इज अ फर्स्ट क्लास लीवर. द टाइप ऑफ लीवर हैज द फलक्रम इन द मिडल बिटवीन द लोड एंड एफर्ट. एग्जांपल आर सीजर, बीम बैलेंस, सीसा, क्राउबार, एक्सेट्रा. सेकंड क्लास लीवर, दिस टाइप ऑफ लीवर हैज लोड इन बिटवीन द एफर्ट एंड द फलक्रम. Effort and fulcrum. The load is in between effort and fulcrum. Effort और fulcrum के बीच में क्या होगा? Load होगा. पहले वाले में क्या था? एक end पे load था, दूसरे end पे effort था. This type of lever has a load in between effort and fulcrum. For example, nutcracker, bottle opener, wheel borrower. देखा होगा ऐसे, ठीक है? तो वजन उठा के ऐसे लेके जाते हैं. मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट ने ऐसा वहां पे देखा होगा, भट्टे पे जो ईंटें बनती हैं, यस, वहां पे उन ईंटों को ऐसे उठा के लेके जाते हैं, तो दैट इज व्हील बोरोवर. एक व्हील होता है, ओके, और लोड को हमने कहां पे रखा? मिडल में रखा है. यस, सो सेकंड क्लास लीवर. सो फलक्रम एट द वन एंड, लोड इज इन द मिडल, एफर्ट, तो लोड इज इन बिटवीन द एफर्ट एंड फलक्रम. यस, दैट इज अ सेकंड क्लास लीवर. Some example are there: nutcracker, bottle opener, wheelbarrow, or etc. Now, student, third type, third class lever. This type of lever has upward in the middle. Yes. Now, upward is in the middle between load and fulcrum. Yes. Now the situation is different. Upward is in between load and fulcrum. For example, examples are stapler, a pair of tweezer. Yes, tweezer. You can see in the diagram tweezer. These are the example of third class lever. So look at the diagram carefully. L stand for load at one end, fulcrum at the another end. Upward is in the middle. Upward is in the middle. A fixed point जो है, आप चाहे tweezer में देखिएगा, चाहे stapler में देखिएगा, जो load है, upward है, वो middle में लगता है. ठीक है, fulcrum यानी जहाँ पे वो move करेगा, वो एक दूसरे end पे है, जहाँ पे load होगा, वो दूसरे end पे होगा, but the upward is in the middle. Okay, so student, these are the three type of lever. So do you know lever are all around us? For example, door handle, light switches, claws of hammer for removing nails, etc. So we are having different type of lever around us. Okay, so हमारे चार और बहुत सारे levers हम observe करते हैं, but अब आपको ऐसे categorize करना है कि क्या ये चीज lever हो सकती है. कोई भी चीज आप अपने आसपास देखते हैं, whether it is a lever or not. और अगर आपको लगता है कि लीवर है, तो किस टाइप का लीवर है? फर्स्ट क्लास, सेकंड क्लास लीवर और थर्ड क्लास लीवर. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो नेक्स्ट इज टाइम टू आंसर. यू हैव टू डू दिस टाइम टू आंसर बाय योरसेल्फ इन योर बुक. सो मैच द कॉलम है, आपको ये मैच करना है. फर्स्ट क्लास लीवर किससे मैच करेंगे आप? स्टेपलर, सीसा, will moreover, second class lever, third class lever, तो ये आपको मैच करने. Okay, so I'm going to revise what we have learned today. Yes, from the beginning. So yes, simple machine. What are the simple machine? The simple tool which help us to do our work easily with ease are called simple machine. Simple machine can be grouped into different type. The first type of simple machine is lever. The first type of machine, simple machine, is lever. So lever is a rigid rod, or we can say a bar that moves freely around a fixed point. That fixed point is called fulcrum. That fixed point is called fulcrum. It is used to lift weight. The main purpose of lever is to move a weight or lift a weight. Fulcrum is the fixed part of the lever that does not move. Fixed part of the lever that does not move. It is a balance point on which rod moves. Next part is load. It is the object that is to be lift or moved. जिस पार्ट को हमें लिफ्ट करना है या मूव करना है, दैट इज नोन एज लोड. एफर्ट, इट इज द फोर्स दैट इज अप्लाइड ऑन वन एंड ऑफ द रोड. यस, द मस्कुलर फोर्स व्हिच वी आर अप्लाइंग, व्हिच वी हैव टू अप्लाई, इज नोन एज एफर्ट. कितना एफर्ट आप करते हैं, कितना फोर्स वहां पे लगाते हैं. देन अ सिंपल एक्टिविटी यू कैन परफॉर्म एट योर होम. ट्राई टू परफॉर्म दिस एक्टिविटी. या स्टूडेंट, सभी को ये परफॉर्म करनी है. नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में मैं पूछूंगा किस किस बच्चे ने परफॉर्म किया. सिंपल एक्टिविटी, आयरन स्केल आप लीजिए, मिडल में क्या रखिएगा, आपने पेंसिल बॉक्स रखना है या कोई भी वुडन की ऐसे रेक्टेंगुलर बॉक्स कोई भी हो, एक एंड को बुक के नीचे रखना है. जो बुक के साइड वाला एंड है वो छोटा होना चाहिए, दूसरे वाला एंड बड़ा होना चाहिए. इससे क्या होगा कि इजिली आप बुक को लिफ्ट कर सकते हैं, हैवी बुक. ओके, दिस एक्टिविटी से क्या कंक्लूजन हम निकालेंगे? दैट लीवर हेल्प टू लिफ्ट हैवी ऑब्जेक्ट इजीली. इफ लीवर इज मेकिंग आवर टास्क इजी, दिस मींस लीवर इज a simple machine. Lever is a simple machine. So with the help of lever, we can lift or move heavy object by applying small forces, or we apply small force. Then type of lever, three type of lever are there. First class lever, second class lever, third class lever. So look at the diagram, first diagram of each lever. When fulcrum is in between load and effort, jab fulcrum load aur effort ke beech mein hota hai to wo kehlata hai first class lever. Seizure, seesaw, only two example you have to remember. You can remember more, but at least two to sabhi ko yaad hone chahiye. Second class lever, second class lever mein kya hoga beta, jo load hai wo middle mein hota hai fulcrum aur effort ke. If the load is in the middle between the fulcrum and the effort. Nutcracker, bottle opener, wheel borrower, these are the examples. Third class lever, third class lever mein kya hoga, effort is in the middle between the load and fulcrum. Load aur fulcrum ke beech mein effort agar hum lagaye, force lagaye, that is third type of lever. Example are stapler, a pair of tweezers. Okay student, so this is the topic for today. If you are having any doubt, you may ask your doubt one by one. Yes student, if any student is having any doubt, you may ask your question. Yes Paramjit ma'am, you can stop recording. The output session is going on. Yes Mannat, close your video beta. Mannat, close your video. Yes, very good. Yes student, this is your output session. If any student wants to ask any question or any difficulty or any doubt is there,